Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from VM Training Bulgaria. Today's training plan is going to be an update of my previous one about the French index CAC 40, because I think in this training plan there is still good opportunity to extract a very nice profit from it. As you can see from the chart, I've opened the CAC 40 French index on 1 hour chart time frame, and here just a quick update. I'm going to tell you what was my previous idea. So the price was somewhere around the area here, and I was expecting if we stays into this action zone that I've marked for you into this blue rectangle to start rising, and as soon as it breaks it to enter into a long position and hold it until this lock profit area here, and if the buying pressure was strong enough to reduce from 50 to 70% of the exposure here, and then to continue until the long-term target around here. Into the previous video I've mentioned and spoke about a lot actually about this support area around 5000, which is marked with this blue line here, and as you can see from the chart, the price was testing this level several times into the past week and maybe even two. So that's why I was still waiting, and I didn't enter into a position because I wanted to see what's going to be the price action, and is there going to be an opportunity for long position or not. As you can see from the chart, the price has testing this level several times and formed some sort of a consolidation around this area. However, during the last week, the market conditions were still very nervous, and it was unclear what's going to be the continuation from the correction that the index has made into the last several weeks. However, as you can see, the price started to consolidate a little bit above the support area around 5000, then it make a quick consolidation below it again, and after this the index opens and retrace back into the action zone where it continues its movement. So that's why this is giving me the idea that probably an update of this plan is going to be able to bring for us a very nice profit. So basically the idea here is going to be very similar to my previous plan. As you can see from what were the movements into the last 2 days, the price has formed some sort of a two waves up, which are going to give us an idea that probably the movement will be on the long side. As you can see, it was consolidated and started to rise here. There was a quick drop in Friday, and here was just moving leveled with green candles, and as you can see after this the price opens, and now we are expecting to made the same movement. So that's why I think that probably if the price opens and holds a little bit above this action zone here, we're going to be able to enter into a long position, and hopefully we're going to be able to extract a very nice profit from this trade. So the plan stays the same. I'm going to enter somewhere around 5156. I'm going to hold my first position and the initial exposure of the trade till the area somewhere around 5312. If I see that the buying pressure is still strong enough, I'm going to reduce, as I already mentioned, from 50 to 70% of the initial exposure of the position here, and I'm going to move the stop loss on break even, and after this the rest floating percent I'm going to leave it, and I'm going to wait for it if it reaches our long-term target, which is somewhere around 5500. About the stop loss, it really depends how the price what's the price formation going to be when we enter into a position, but probably I'm going to place it somewhere below the action zone here, maybe around 5040, but as already mentioned, I will wait, and as soon as we enter into a position I'm gonna give detailed information about the trade management into the live signal. And yeah, pretty much that was everything about this trading plan. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel, and of course to turn the notification on, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take advantage from this trading plan. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them as well there. And the live signals, which I'm mentioning in every video, they are available throughout our official Twitter page and our Telegram channel. You can check this as well, because they're making the following of our trades very easy, and with them you can extract some additional profit for you, which is always a good idea. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish everybody good luck with this trade and see you again next time. Bye bye.